You're no anointing.
What in heaven's name are you talking about?
The holy oil of clovers. It's all gone.
Gone without it. It's a magic oil. Miraculous oil. It could never be exhausted.
Look for yourself.
Problem?
I just don't understand. Oil of clovers. It was quite full the last time I saw it.
And when was that?
At the coronation of King Charles VI.
30 years ago. Does it surprise you it's gone?
But you don't understand me. It's no ordinary oil. It's a miraculous oil. It was brought by a white dove from heaven to crown King Clovis in this very cathedral. What are you doing?
Performing a miracle.